darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain, it still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning, and the words that it was forming. It said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls. And it whispers the sound of silence.
Is that me? Oh, Dalton! First of all, that is an amazing song. Yes. I mean, it's just, I found myself spellbound by the lyrics, but what I like is the way you put so much emphasis on them. It's really you really do that justice. You come forward and you emphasize certain parts of it that really bring us all into that. So from that standpoint, I thought that was really good.
Thank you.
Yeah. You felt better about that, right?
I did. I felt much better.
As you should. It felt really powerful. I think that was the thing I liked about it the most, is that we really felt like we were getting a piece of your soul there, and you were letting us in. It was very powerful. Good job.
Every song you do is kind of like a blank wall, and you're like a graffiti artist, and you come and you spray paint it, and you make it what you want to make. Almost every single time you do that, this is a beautiful piece of poetic lyrics here, and you need that. You thrive on that. Don't you see how you feel when you sing something that's got such meat?
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's what you need to keep doing. Don't let anybody else tell you to do whatever. You need to keep digging deeper and deeper and deeper, because that's what you do. And Ryan, I got to remind everybody, vote, because this competition is not over. We will use the last save tonight. It hasn't happened tonight. This is the last time we get to use it. Mm. After that, it's not going to happen anymore. So y'all at home, whoever you like, vote for them. Mm-hmm.